Sources tell Fox 5 a Brooklyn grand jury has voted to dismiss all counts against Jordan Williams. 20-year-old Williams was charged with manslaughter for fatally stabbing a 36-year-old man who witnesses say was harassing people on the J train in Brooklyn, including Williams' girlfriend. The grand jury says Williams acted in self-defense. Those charges will be formally dropped in court in a day or two. Again, this just in, a grand jury has voted to drop all charges against 20-year-old Jordan Williams.